Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Congress Party spokesperson Abhishek Singhvi sharpened his attack on the Modi government lockdown exit strategy hours after Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi in a video message reiterated the offer of 1,000 buses for migrant workers to the UP government. But UP Deputy Chief Minister Dinesh Sharma claimed that the list of buses submitted by the Congress had auto rickshaws, cars and trucks instead. Meanwhile, rather unusually, Congress MLA from UP Aditi Singh accused her own party of playing cruel politics over migrants and questioned the absence of buses for migrant workers in Maharashtra and Rajasthan where the party is in power. That's how the bus controversy that has lasted 48 hours ended with a whimper rather than a bang, with the UP BJP government declining the Congress party's offer. In Karnataka, however, the handling of the COVID outbreak has won the 78-year-old Chief Minister Yediyurappa praise across the board, silencing his critics in the opposition and even within the BJP. For The Print, this is Anjali Birla and you're watching Politico.